Some inmates at the Ozaukee County Jail used old technology to pull off a new scam.
Only on 12 News, Brennan Conway tells us what they did and how they got caught.
It really stuck out on my bill. I was going, what's going on here and why is this happening?
Stephanie Rapkin first started noticing the strange charges on her office phone bill last summer. For a few months in a row, the Mequon probate attorney was charged for collect calls she never accepted or received. She tried unsuccessfully to get to the bottom of it, and then forgot about it until January, when she received a bill showing nearly $30 in collect calls from New Year's Eve.
We don't sit around our offices as lawyers at 10 o'clock at night on New Year's Eve, you know, no matter what type of law you practice.
After complaining to the FCC, Rapkin finally found out what was going on. According to ICS, Inmate Calling Solutions, someone or a group of people at the Ozaukee County Jail were pulling off a call collision scam. Simply put, the inmate and someone on the outside called attorneys' offices in a certain way that allowed them to connect to each other, and the attorneys were then billed for collect calls.
One was charged at 5:53 and one was charged at 9:41, both on a Friday.
Margaret Hickey, a family and elder law attorney in downtown Milwaukee, was charged more than $60 in the scam. Like Rapkin, she got nowhere with ICS until she wrote a letter to the State Consumer Protection Office. Both attorneys eventually got the phone charges dropped, but they think there might be other people who were scammed.
You know, that's my worry, that consumers who don't understand how these things work won't know to do that, and they will just pay it.
ICS, which provides telephone service at hundreds of facilities across the country, says they fixed the problem in Ozaukee County. A spokesman says this has been embarrassing, but that it's only happened a dozen or so times. That's little relief to the attorneys.
We do look closer at our phone bill because even though it's a small bit, if you paid it every month, it would really add up fast. So.
Our investigation has shown that there are other attorneys who were scammed, but it's unclear exactly how many. We don't know if anyone even knows that answer. A captain at the Ozaukee County Jail says they received only one complaint from her attorney, and they attacked it back to a male inmate who made, they say, 7 calls. He was punished for 15 days of segregation.
You have to check your bills, I guess.
That's
all right. Thanks a lot, Brendan.